There are things. Dreams are a natural way which the spiritual world can break into the physical world. And that is a natural way which the spiritual world can break into the lives of men. Dreams. And because there are things that are hidden from man, and he says some that are revealed, you know, to his servants, the prophet, not even all. And some things that are revealed to the prophets, they even need interpretation. And some people have some dreams, they don't even know the meaning of the dreams. And because they don't know the meaning of the dream, they don't do anything about it. The fact that you do not know the meaning of your dream does not mean that your dream doesn't have a meaning. There is a gift that is called the gift of interpretation. And that is the gift that is used to interpret hard things. That was the gift that Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. In fact, that was the gift. That is also the gift of Joseph. Remember, Joseph, another name for him is the dreamer. Joseph the dreamer. So dreams are very important. Dream is actually the key to unlocking the door of the inner world. I'm going to repeat this because when we are talking about dreams, someone have said before that, Apostle, the things you talk about, we should talk about it on Sunday when everybody is in church. But that's where nobody should be missing service. You know, people should take advantage. They should take advantage of it. Dreams are one of the keys that the spiritual world used to unlock things. The physical world also used to unlock things. Is very, very important. Many Christians think that believers that dream would be ignored, or they should be ignored, or why will you always be dreaming, or it should be taken as for fun. No, dreams should not be taken for granted. I have seen people, Christians, very, I have sons like that, sons in the Lord, I have daughters in the Lord, who have this gift of dream, that if they have a dream and they share it with me, I am careful when they share that dream with me. And I thank God, God has blessed me with the gift of interpretation. Instantly it comes. The interpretation comes. It is good for you to understand that dreams should not be taken for granted. Don't take the... Every normal person is supposed to sleep. Every normal person is supposed to sleep. And if every normal person is expected to sleep, then every normal person is expected to always have a dream too.